Hello, my friends, and welcome. Thank you for taking time to join me. I am Orjax, this is Astroneer, and we are starting off on a new game because I think my old one is toast. So right off, we're going to head down into the caves here. Woohoo! And I am considering shooting this ramp even deeper, further down into the... to try to find another cave system, because this is not very deep. All right, we're going to want to tether over to that. That's weird. That spawned in my ramp. It's really bizarre. I wonder if that was meant to be that way. Okay, let's flatten out my ramp again. Oh, good! What the heck was that about? Okay. Here we go, make this ramp nice, flat. Oh, come on, what the? Whatever, man. This is why we can't have nice things. Here I am trying to make a good old-fashioned ramp. I like that the tethers give light as well as, like, power and connection to your base and whatever. Okay, I'm gonna wanna sneak up in these. Another one. All right, it's going well so far. There we are. Give me your secrets. Give me your secret knowledge. Great. Like that. Yeah, we're gonna grab this. Make that into our new cave floor. Go. And I see another research possibility right here. Research victim. Good. There's all kinds of research stuff down in this cave. Wonderful. We'll do our classic trick of it's faster to throw these, to juggle them, than it is to carry them. Oh, that's not what I want. See, that's the hazard. The other hazard is carpal tunnel when you're click, click, clicking like this. Okay. And I'm gonna just level this off and make a make a nice flatter cave than we had. Up these go. There we are. All right, let's go have a little mini research party here. It's just getting to be nighttime. Bummer. You know, I'm going to head back into the cave because it's... I'll research one, but I don't want to mess around with that during the nighttime. Because it'll just take too long for the power to recharge. There we go. Research that. Yes, information. And actually, my battery might be enough to charge this guy up. Dynamite! Can we craft that in here? Dynamite, what does it cost? Aluminum. Expensive. Alright, that's all. So that's ready. We'll just head back down into the cave. How many... Oh, we gotta drop stuff off. Holy smokes. Right, that goes there, that goes there. And tethers will go there. So, for those of you who did not recall from last episode, I am doing a little bit of a self-imposed challenge. We'll see how I fare, how long I keep at it. But I'm using only two stacks of tethers. So we've got one stack going down in the cave, and we've got another six on our person. So that will somewhat limit how far we can go, and it will increase the importance of a battery and things like that. That is one reason, now that I'm thinking about it, why it would be nice to have a battery in my backpack, is because it allows me to... Oh my gosh, I'm stumbling over my words. I'm so excited. It allows me to get a little further away from my tethers without having to worry about power, at least. Oxygen is still an issue for the moment. Might not be forever. I can't remember if these are friendly or not, so I'm just gonna assume it's unfriendly. Get out. Scoot, scoot. No, where's the research? Did it fall through the map? Son of a gun. Dadgummit. Alright, well, whatever. Okay, so much for that. Looks like some copper off to our left. Here. Didn't mean to place the second one. Didn't mean to go into my backpack either. Nope. All right, here we go. Now you're talking. Malachite. I think, if I'm remembering right, this is what we need for our trade depot. So this is good. This is good. This is going to help us out in a pretty good fashion. If we can get the trade depot... Is that a hole? Is that a cave below us? Doesn't matter. May or may not be, but we'll get there eventually. I don't think it is. I think I just dug really deep. There we go. And we'll fill this in like a so. No, power. Rip off. Okay, let's bring this upstairs. Should be daytime pretty soon, and then we can start smelting. We can start researching. We'll know it's daytime when our power starts going up real fast, because we got so many solar panels out back at the ranch. Kind of want to make this slide really, really long and just go super far into the planet. I think this smelter got an updated look to it. I like it. Oh, wow! That looks rad! I love it. That's awesome. All right, copper's gonna go right there. Aluminum is gonna go right here. Well, let's stick aluminum right here. Sure, why not? Do we have extra resin? Nope. Might be a little bit of a waste to stick that on there, but okay, now it's research time. Yes, give me research, or give me death. What if there were some false research ones that like exploded when you picked the wrong one or something? Filters. All right. Oh my gosh, that new smelter looks freaking radical. Aluminum, nice. This off. That goes on. Search. Copper goes here. Aluminum goes right there. Compound. Nice and helpful. Compound is like the one thing we're not short on. There we are. Smelt. There. Oh, nice. Some coal. That'll be nice once we get some trading going. Papa. And what does copper is for a printer? That might be nice. Trade platform needs aluminum, which we actually can do. Let's do the trade platform right away. Because we've got coal, so we can trade the coal. Smelter, trade platform. Aluminum. Make it. Make it so, number one. We're gonna smelt that. And we're gonna grab that coal. We need resin, something fierce. Do we want to send... compound? I think we do. I think I have to send it at a 2-to-1. Six resin. That'll work. Sure, why not? Okay. So that'll come back for base expansion later on. Copper we can make our printer with. I'm gonna head back down into the depths where we will get more copper, which we can trade for more stuff. I don't think we need a whole lot more copper at the moment. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at this sliding ninja. Love it. Woohoo! The little victory dance. Perfect. Okay. Here we go. So more and more I'm finding that Astroneer is the game that I play when I just need to, like, chill out for a little while. It's, I find it to be a very relaxing game. Is that resin? Yes, it looks like it is. Nice. Okay, grab this. We want to go this direction. Right, this, this tether is our last tether. That's as far as we can go with our two tether stack challenge. So we could dig a more direct route. I think we're almost exactly under our base right now, more or less. Oh, there's a compound over here too. Down into our little crevasse that we've created. Our created crevasse. Let's see if we can get out of here. There we go. Zupa! I don't know what that was. Not quite sure what that was. Okay, good enough. Whatever. It'll be great. Okay, we've got the potential for more research right over here. Gimme. Want it. And there is resin down in the cave here as well with us, which is nice. Okay, we'll have 3 research samples, and we got a bit of copper also to bring home with us. Like that. That's great. Yoink. Cool. All right, so cave diving is a fairly profitable endeavor, is the takeaway. Sorry for the weird camera angle there. Just trying to do my juggling act. You all know what a clown I am, so the juggling act is is only topical. It only makes sense. Okay. Yeah, I've been thinking about Astroneer recently, and I think about Astroneer a lot, actually, these days. But I've been thinking that I really want to do more with multiplayer. I've done a bit with Braskus, and I know that he's pretty much always up to muck about in whatever game, just about, which is why we've done a lot of games together, and we get along very well too. So Braskus is a good guy. And all those guys from the Mordheim League. I wish that I could play with my buddies over in Europe more, but the time zones are a problem, and as a father of a young kiddo, Mini Morjax, it can be tough to have weekend time set aside for playing with my buddies in Europe and all that. So I know that Braskus is always pretty much up for Astroneer, but I'd love to get a four-man group together. Power cells. Cool, that's the disposable power button. We got a lot of copper. All right, let's go ahead and drop our malachite right here. Fine, I almost made some more tethers, but we've got our two tether stack challenge. Resin. Okay, so this one we're going to expand out. This is the backbone here. We'll continue the backbone. And this is going to be a base. I kind of like my linear base design thinger. You know, it might not always make sense, but I like it. I feel like it's a little bit sprawling. Well, it's pretty compact, but it's all in a line at the same time, if that makes sense. I like it. I like it so far. And what do we got for resin? We can make one more. Let's see what we got left to make. There's the printer. We haven't researched fuel condenser just yet. Let's go like this. We'll go like this. We'll expand our backbone further. And I'm going to take some copper and trade it in for more resin. Perhaps I shouldn't because there is resin in the cave, but you know what? Whatever. Progress waits for no man. Nor woman, for that matter. Down we go. We're going to snag that resin. And we should have... See, this is where I should have grabbed that battery. Because we're not going to be able to quite reach with our... I just want to slide today, you guys. Tony Hawk Pro Skateboarder 2. I forgot what I was saying. Oh, we're going to go mine this resin right here. And we're outside of the reach of our... Oh, that's hydrogen. Right. Well, at least we got research. Alright, I don't really care about hydrogen. But I do care about research. We might get something good from that. So I'm just gonna leave that hydrogen. We can always circle back to it if we care to later. I think that might be the daytime music that I'm hearing. Wonderful. All right. I feel like we're off to a decent start. We know the drill by now. And I would like to explore other planets I've not been to yet. So that will be on the docket. Multiplayer's on the docket. If you guys want to know, ladies and gentlemen, want to know about anything, any particular aspects of the game in particular, that was super repetitive. Whatever. If there's certain parts of the game you want to know about, I can certainly try to make some tutorials on that as well. So it'll be great. We'll do it together. We'll do it live. Start smelting, start researching. Snap one of these on there. Hydrazine, that's okay, I guess. Research that. Copper goes here. But it could be more hydrazine. Apparently I found the hydrazine plants. There. Hey, compound. I feel like they lowered the odds of rare stuff. Man, we are cooking during the daytime. Aluminum, nice. That helps. Copper comes off. It's there. Smelt that. Oh, I love this new smelter. That is freaking rad. All right, let's go over here. What can we make? Solar panel might be sort of nice. Storage would be good. We don't need that yet. We can't make that yet. We maybe could do that, but we don't have coal. One seat doesn't really buy us anything because we can't put it onto anything yet. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that battery. And I'm gonna store the power right here. In case of emergency, we can crack into that. I guess we could use it like a one-time battery. Let's see what we can make here. Battery, tethers, tank. Power cells cost compound. Filters cost compound. So we could get one-time use oxygen and power. All right, our first storm. That doesn't look like it's coming towards me at all. Game, get on my level. Is it coming towards me? No, I think it's gonna miss us entirely. Printer we don't have, research we have. We do have a printer. I think we just need a vehicle bay in terms of what we can make right now. And I'm not prepared to use this resin yet. So we're just going to drop it right there. Solar panel would be nice, but what would be really nice is some better storage. We'll use quite a bit of our compound to make it, but that's all right. Storage. Boink, boink. Yes, please. That'd be nice on the smelter. That'd be nice on the research station. There we are. Another one. Cool. And it appears to be night now. Alright, I need to think about what I want to do next. What do I want to do next? I guess I could go the other way in the cave, so I could go downstairs. It's my basement. I could go downstairs and collect up my tethers, head the other direction in the cave. We've actually gone quite a distance in here. There we go. That sliding thing is, it's silly, but it's slower than running, so we'll stick to running. Let me just do a little, you know what? Let's grab this, whatever. We need it right now. There we go. Grab this stuff too. There we go. And I'm just gonna buzz down this hallway here and see what we can find. This is the hydrocene. So that circles back to here. Ooh, I could get lost easily in here. Some more hydrazine. There's aluminum. There's aluminum. Are you poison gassing me? Oh yes, we've got the, I'm like, why isn't my O2 running down? But we've got the, oh, it's dark. Okay. We've got the extra oxygen stacks with us in our pocket. Come on. Where's the research on this thing? Here we go. There's another one right there. Come on. And this is, in fact, resin, which is what we need. Okay, sprint back this way. That oxygen, disposable oxygen, was actually quite nice to have just then. I wonder if we want to make some air filters. I think the answer is that yes, we do. I'm gonna go for that resin while we're here, and then I'm gonna go down the other part of the cave. Okay. And I am not gonna, contrary to my previous endeavors, I'm not gonna fill this in. We might suffocate. I think we gotta go. Okay, good enough. We gotta go. We gotta go. Percent. We should make it back okay. Trying to pick these up as I go, and it's, I keep clicking on myself. Alright. My phone just said buzz buzz. Oh no! Ugh. I didn't have tethers in my top left slot. That's still a bug. So they just VoIPed into nothing. I just lost all those tethers. That's aggravating. Oh, well. We're gonna do 50-50 here. Oh, what the heck, we got space. So we can make that vehicle bay now. That's not perhaps the ideal spot for it. We got a bit more resin. Yeah, that's kind of a weird spot for a vehicle bay. All right, well, I think I'm gonna, let me grab this off. I think I'm, excuse me, going to finish smelting these here and we'll call it an episode for now. I'm as yet undecided whether I will do some exploring on my own. Well, let's go ahead and make a vehicle, the vehicle platform. This is a strange spot for it, but you know, that's okay. That's all right. There we go. Okay, that is all for now, my friends. Thank you very much for watching. I think we're going to be securing some compound to make a rover coming up, which is going to cost us 4 compound rather than, well, shuttle. We could do a shuttle and just straight up go to another planet. I'm not very well prepared. A truck is going to cost us, I think it's aluminum. We don't have it right now. So it really is going to be a rover for now. So yes, that is another wonderful episode of Astroneer. Thank you for tuning in. I appreciate you sticking with me this long through the series. I'm still having fun with it, but I do want to field any ideas that you might have for... I keep looking at this mountain and wondering if maybe someday I'll level that whole thing. I'm certainly taking ideas on if you want to send some challenge my way. I may or may not be able to do all of them. Or if you have any questions about how the game works, I will try to answer as best as I can. Other than that, thank you very much for watching, and stay curious!